Hello, and welcome back to the Ultimate Iron Man series. Previously, I discussed my progress so far and goals for this account, so if you haven't seen that video yet, make sure to check it out. In this video, I'm going to go for my first 99, fire making, because not only will it be easy total levels, but it'll also give lots of herbs and seeds. I'm currently level 92, so let's get started and I'll see you guys with the next level.
Alright, there's level 93 fire making coming in. It doesn't unlock anything, of course. Ooh, that's some good stuff right there. Oh wow, another pyro garb. I just got one like sometime last night, probably like 10kc ago. That's actually crazy. And I'm gonna get more burnt pages again, because I don't think the one crate roll is really worth it. Even though I may not be keeping the Tome of Fire anyway. I think it's still nice to have the option. Plus, if I drop trade this, the burnt pages are worth quite a lot. Alright, there we go. Total of 18,680 charges. It's also really nice getting all these fish drops because I barely have had to dent. Actually, my shark stack has been going up. I rarely have to use it at all, so I've actually been getting more sharks from Wintertote than I've been using because I keep getting drops like these lobsters here. So that's really nice. In between every game, whenever I get herbs, I have to come over here to the Farming Guild, unnote them, and then I clean them and renote them, because unfortunately all of the herbs in my looting bag are already cleaned. So it's a little annoying, but it's not too big of a deal. And I'm already so far in as well, there's no point of like using up all the herbs. And then whenever I get seeds, I plant them immediately, and then I have to farm whatever herb is already in that patch, obviously. Because I don't have space for seeds in my looting bag. Plus, it's not too bad. It's a nice little break from Wintertote to just kind of farm seeds every few games along the way. Oh, apparently I've reached the maximum charges. I didn't really think about that. 20,000. I guess I'll start dropping pages to the main, but this isn't really that many, so I'm not going to worry about it just for these 7. No, that's crazy. I can't believe that. Alright, well, I'm about to hit a level soon. I'll see you guys back then. Alright, well, there is 94 fire making. That is about like a little over 5 mil XP until 99. Today is currently December 3rd. At the rate I'm going, I'm getting around 500k a day. Currently at 387k today. It'll probably take like 10 days before I'm at 99. So I'll see you at the next level. 376 fletching coming in. Nice level there. I believe I've gotten from like 72 to 76 so far, so the passive XP really does add up. Hey, another Brumatorch. Since I have max pages, I think I'm actually going to start doing extra crate rolls. Even though it's a lot of money to drop trade to the main, I don't really care about the money for the main that much at this point, and you know, an extra crate roll could be a phoenix, potentially, so we're gonna do an extra crate roll here. Crates, Brumatorch. Eh, that's kinda crap, but okay, whatever. So I'm actually gonna come over to Varrock and reclaim my goldsmith gauntlets and alk my Barrow's gloves and start superheating gold ore whenever I get it from Wintertote. It'll be some decent passive smithing experience, so I don't want to really miss out on that. And when I have to rebuy Barrel's Gloves, it'll cost me like, it'll cost 130k, and since I alked for 60k, it's a 70k loss, so it's not too bad. Yeah. There's 95 fire making coming in. Nothing special to note there. See you the next level. Here's 96 fire making coming in. Only three more to go. Yo, that's a crate right there. You know, I don't really need any of this stuff anymore, but that's actually pretty crazy. It's like three pretty rare drops. Yeah. I'm gonna go turn these in for more crates. Let's see what we get. And then raw sharks and coins. Okay. 97 fire making coming in. Only two more left. There's 79 wood cutting. That'll probably be the last wood cutting level of this grind. Ooh, and that's 77 fletching. Should be the last level of this grind.
And that is 98 fire making. The final stretch is here now. And there's level 92 magic, halfway to 99. And one more level will be a max hit for my trident. So I look forward to that. I actually could get it this round. Holy crap. So stay above 9800. Oh, 9866. Talk about cutting it close. Wow. I almost got 25,000 XP this round. Damn. 66 XP left. Uncut diamonds, runine ore. Okay. That's decent. So I decided I
Let's see
wanted to
this right
get
here.
99 fire making by cremating some shade remains, and then this happened. Oh, well, that gives you the level, I guess. Well, okay, there's 99. I didn't realize that would give me 99. Not gonna lie. Can I buy a skill cape of fire making? It'll light up dark caves. Yeah, very useful. You got the torch that does that, and you got like 100 other things that do. Okay. The first skill cape on this account. Oh my god. I still like the Pyromancer hood better, though, of course. Get a it'll be a thumbnail too the next video. There.
The winter to a grind is finally over. It's a bittersweet feeling. I gained many total levels and lots of loot, but now it's time to move on to other things. Mostly of which will be consist of farming and herb lore, because I got many seeds and herbs from Wintertote.
So I actually got so many snapegrass seeds from Wintertote that I was not only able to plant them in every single allotment patch, but I also had to start actually farming them to plant the more seeds I would get because there wasn't enough space. So I ended up making a lot of super compost and just mined the volcanic ash and made some ultra compost. So let's see how much I have now. So I have 315, and since I have a bottomless bucket, that's essentially 630. Ultra compost, basically from Wintertote. So my total amount in my bucket is now 859. So that should actually last me quite a while. I plan on doing a lot of herb runs, so I have to use up all the seeds from Wintertote. I also got a beginner clue while mining some volcanic ash, so let's see what we get from that. Yeah, that figures. Hello again. I was just fishing while editing this video, and I would like to wrap up this video by saying that next video will consist of making most of my herbs and the potions, and a few other things. So, with that said, I hope to see you guys in the next video, and please like and subscribe if you'd like to see more of this.